Hello and welcome to the Daily Storm. My name is Steve Mayne, and this is for those of you who are new to the video series where I go into Heroes of the Storm and play a daily quest. Today my daily quest is to play a Warcraft hero. I've chosen Gazlowe, as you can see from the model standing before us. He's a lane pusher and a camp killer, so we are going to load up and see if we can't cause a little bit of mayhem in the background. So I'm going to say so a couple more times in an attempt to make a blanket. However, I'm going to queue up for quick match right now, pause the video, and then once we're about in, I'll come back and talk about the team. So I'll see you folks. I will see you folks in just a second. Anyone know it? All right, we're about halfway into the Garden of Terror, and the teams are Gazlowe, Nazebo, Raynor, Lunara, and Nova up against Nova, Lunara, Sergeant Hammer, Murky, and Greymane. Whew, let's see, who got replaced here? Well, let's see, they've got Hammer and Murky for lane presence. We've got me and Nazebo and our Raynor and their Greymane are off shooting. Clearly Nova and Lunara are counters to each other. Themselves on either team. This is going to be interesting. I don't know if it's going to be good, but it's going to be interesting. Ready to pop some hostiles? So I'm going to start bottom. Going to take extra TNT, deal some more damage. It's going to help me do damage to lane creep and collect these small camps of minions. And it will also help me take out the larger the night camps as well. How my abilities work out, that one actually affects my E, which places a bomb that deals damage and stuns enemies for 2 seconds, anybody caught in it. In this instance, I do 10% extra damage per target hit in the blast, which is great for laning. And as I said, it's decent for taking the giants. It's really good for taking the mercenaries, as it'll do an extra 40% damage. My Q drops a turret, which shoots, does damage, and lasts for a while. I have a death laser, which does death lasery things. But let's see what we get now. So we are going to death laser up and end Greymane the old-fashioned way by shooting him.
Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready.
I'm going to drop this one and pick up the scrap. Get behind the wall. Alright. Who's coming in there to get some time? Oh, I hope she gets out. Nope, not quite. Oh, that's unfortunate. Let's see if I can't get down here and at least get this camp. Still got a turret pushing. A couple turrets pushing bottom, looks like. Or just the one, maybe. Alright, let's get this. Gather up everything here. At this level, we are going to take basic attacks, increase turrets' life and duration. They only last for 3 seconds. Every time I make a basic attack, they will now last a second longer. That means that the longer the fight goes, as long as I am punching things, the longer I will have turrets up. Murky. Oh, they got a whole lot of people in there. Alright, we took out... Well, I say we as if I was a part of it. She's giving it away now.
Mercy. Double kill.
Get out of the way.
Back on its own.
We did a pretty good job of getting the.
Hey,
that is not the real Nova.
Don't need that wallet anymore, do ya?
So I'll load up. Head down here. Let's see if my own team just lost its Lena. Not doing good right now. However, I am past four. Doesn't look like we're going to be able to pull too much more out of this, although Nazebo is going to town with the help of... Well, they should be able to easily kill Grey Mane. Nazebo, why not run? Get the things, folks.
Don't get too comfortable. The infested will return again.
All right. Where is she? All right. I was getting ready to shoot the giants. And then I saw her. Oh, that was beautiful. That was exactly everything I wanted it to be. Let them go do that. I'm going to go grab this mercenary camp. Get in here and start swinging. We're gonna take Robo Goblin. I am now gonna start hitting these guys for way more damage. And then we're gonna head back. That is about where I want to be, throwing out as many mercenary camps as I can. I'm going to go down here and take bottom, or at least push Lunara back as much as I can. I got a minute before that camp goes live again. I'm just going to let her go.
night comes, heroes. Remember, kill the shambles. Claim their souls.
You're in rough shape. Hit up a
hero. Yeah, tell me about it. Head back. That camp's going to be up in just a second. Although it's going to be night before I get to it.
What a joyous night to have a curse.
We're down. The Z-Bone Grey Mane took each other. Lovely.
Finally, you have enough seeds. Can you feel the terror growing? It is time to harvest. Bring my terror till I die. Excellent. March forth. Uproot your enemies.
All right. So who took that? All right, Nazebo's in the terror. He's rolling up the middle. That's awesome.
Your enemy spawns a terror.
Oh, good. We've got Lanera taking out the enemy terror. We are going to increase the number of turret charges. Oh, the enemy terror's down here. I'm going to cut that and take this one. This will be my job.
No need to be pushing.
So I need to get up here and kind of keep up with him. Murky's in. That's cool. See, is he going up? He's going up for the top one.
Yeah, baby.
That works out well. Oh, we are going to town on the other team. Beautiful. Alright, the enemy team can no longer get another terror. But we can. Let's let them have that. Come down here and help me. Ah! Aha! Alright, but we got enough for another terror, which is awesome. I'm gonna take.
I see you've survived.
Oh man, I love extra bomb charge. Being able to throw out a couple of those at once is just really nice. So I'm gonna take that. We've got another terror growing. Somebody should be grabbing it here in a second.
Come and take its power.
All right, looks like Nazebo's going for it again. That's an awesome find.
Your terror is starting to work. I
actuators online.
I'm gonna come up here and get in the way of this giant camp. I'm gonna use the turrets to keep them back so that they don't go after. Any of my structures. And then I'm gonna just keep pushing. Now the enemy team is all busy in the middle. I've been murky grabbed. I saw the terror coming. I thought he was coming up for me. Oh, we got Nova. Gray Maze Zone. I think we're about to get hammered. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Murky's still in the middle. His egg is over in here somewhere. It might be back in there. Alright, they're pushing top, which is excellent. Looks like we're about to lose the terror, though. Although he is going ham on this fort. Nice. Very cool, he got that out again. They need to start thinking about watching out. Alright, and they are pulling back. I'm going to take Mechano Lord, so now my extra damage that I do against minions will also apply to heroes. And I'm going to come up here.
Nightfalls in 30 seconds.
Oh, man.
Are you ready for some amusement?
And help Gazlowe start taking mercenaries.
That's it. We got this.
Oh, you've got all sorts of mercenary camps running across the middle of the field.
Shamblers, rise again! Free my seeds, heroes! Slaughter them all!
Incredible! Let's retreat!
Yeah, I want to get out of there. Nova will do an amazing amount of damage to me. Okay, I'm just going to get hit the fountain. And then go stick back in. I want to take out this mercenary camp before it gets too far up. Murky's still up, but I don't really care. I want this mercenary camp. I should be able to take them. Unfortunately, most of the enemy team knows I'm here now. Damn. Crud. Okay, well, Nazebo's got this one. We've got the upper terror. Looks like they've got that under control. This time. Alright, looks like Nizzy, but everybody's going after the lower camp. We just need, well, we need quite a few more. All Nice work. Lunara getting away. Nova is doing... She's dead. I'm up.
Actuators online.
Let's see, what do I do here? Yeah, I think... we go get this. We can't beat him in a straight fight. They've got way too many people. Huh? Seeds.
And I see your terror is growing nice flesh. Better to be rid of it.
I'll have to tell the dryads about this.
The dawn has come, heroes. And with it, my children. Your enemy has spawned a terror.
You hunted the wrong game.
Alright, so, okay, Lunara and I should be able to make... Lunara is fantastic against the Terrors. So the two of us should make pretty quick work of this. Is pushing the hell out of you, right? And I'm not super worried about killing Marky, really. So we've got catapults now pushing the top. I want
to
get over there.
Harvest your enemy's corpses.
Crud. Their Nova is doing an exceptional job of just ending your life. I died 7 times. Ugh. Let's see, pushing to it. Lunara's gotten free. She's gonna make it out. Let's watch for Murky and see if I can't figure out where he's coming from. So he's up now. Oh, there's his egg. If we can find him and kill him, and then get his egg, that would be awesome.
How I love to see my garden in the moon's glow.
Grind in gears.
It is time. Do what must be done.
Oh, come on. Seriously? I got rooted by the terror. Of all the stupid things in the world. I was hoping, if I had been able to avoid the terror, to go back this way and lead Nova into the three turrets that were over there. That would have been beautiful. Clearly, it's not what was going to occur, but it would have been nice. So we're all now racing for this terror up here. Lunara, Rainer, and Nova. They're outnumbered, though. It's going to be clear. I mean, yeah, one of them's Murky, but Murky can still be just as annoying and pain in the ass. And they know that Lunara is there. Fountain. I can't get over here.
Yes, that is enough. Soon the god in terror will be yours.
I'm not gonna make it.
Bring my terror to life. Enemy tightly dominated.
Well, I managed to get the siege. That was really what I wanted out of that one. Just so we didn't lose the terror.
The terror cannot wait.
And then they didn't get enough that they would create one. So Lunara and Murky are going toe to toe. He can't get enough to create a terror this round. Hopefully she can get out of there. No.
My children must sleep.
Nova's got the terror. Justin, well, she had another 15 seconds, but pretty close to just in time.
It's a lot of fun.
We've got catapults in the top lane, which is really helping us do some pushing up there. Sergeant Hammer is doing the best. Jeez. Oh, nice work. Nice precision strike from Nova. The Zebo's terror is rampaging up the middle. He's gonna beat all the... Rainer up here taking him around camp. Oof. Well, I'll be up in just a second. I'm try and get up here and take this night camp. I think Nazeeva and I both had the same idea.
I'm going.
Hey, we did it! I never doubted.
Night falls once more, and soon the shamblers shall rise again.
We come down here and grab this camp. I can just start sending camps at them. Should be able to take this pretty quickly.
Mercy. Are we gonna blow its stuff up or what? Never mess with a goblin when death is on the line. Yeah, baby. Hey, we did it!
And that's what I'm good for. Because there was a whole lot of this game where I wasn't good for anything. Oh. Oh, man. Well, that was a less than stellar Gazlowe game. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh, not my best work. Not too bad. Third in line behind Nazeebo and Nova. Both of them, at one point or the other, were the Garden Terror, so doing pretty decent there. 10 deaths. Good lord. Although this was a very high death game. Only Murky only had... Okay, well, he technically had 20. Lunara. Our Lunara in at 6. Very nice. So, I don't feel too bad about dying 10 times, considering how much everybody seemed to be doing. This is the build I took. I took extra TNT, Clockwork Steam Fists, which just my turrets stay up longer as long as I'm punching things. Turret attack, they attack 2 extra targets. Robo Goblin, I do 150% damage to minions, mercenaries, and structures. Max Turret, which I had hoped to use to take mercenary camps and the terrors, which I ended up steam fighting. If I'd known I was going to be team fighting in this one as much as I did, I would have used the Graviton bomb instead. Turret storage, I had an extra turret. Bomb storage, or quick release charge, got an extra bomb. And then Mech Lord, where I start doing 150% damage to heroes, because I was doing a lot of hand-to-hand in this game that I didn't expect to be. There you go, folks. I hope you enjoyed the build. I hope you enjoyed the match. I do appreciate you watching. Love to hear down below in the comments what your thoughts on Gazlowe the match, or just anything in general. While you're down there, please like and subscribe. You guys have a great day, and I will see you all next time.